Hazrat Mahdi's alayhisalam hair is black. According to the accounts narrated by Abu Abdullah Nu'aym ibn Hamad from Abu Jafar ibn Muhammad ibn Ali al-Bakir, Hazrat Ali alayhisalam was asked of the characteristics of Hazrat Mahdi alayhisalam, and he answered as follows. The light of his Hazrat Mahdi's alayhisalam face rises to his head and the blackness of his hair. He, Hazrat Mahdi alayhisalam, has black hair. The light of his Hazrat Mahdi's alayhisalam face shines like day over the blackness of his hair, beard, and head, and gives him grandeur.